What's up, people? We're gonna be reacting to Pink Floyd's Sheep on the Animals album. Interesting sound we got here. Like that bass creeping in. Oof. Okay. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put some reverse in it. Okay. I like the way that. How far back was that? When that drum first came in? That was sick, dude. And then, oh my god. Had to take it back a few seconds. That was awesome. See how funky that is? Oh my god. This song is all over the place and I love it. Holy shit. Dude, this song is incredible. I like those long notes too. It mixes really well. Damn. The mixing on this album has been like flawless. Thank you. it's bringing back some stuff from that first song, second song. Son of a bitch! Okay. This is getting weird. This is getting really weird. I feel like someone's making a sacrifice to a goat. Or a sheep. Liking that little riff there. The endings of these songs get really awesome. Not that the rest of the song isn't, but they really go for it in the end, huh? We're just gonna let it go right into the last song here. Pigs on the Wing Part 2. I have checked. It's a shorter, it's the same as the first song. It's very short, so we'll just let it roll in. It's the last song, so let's hope the phone survives until then.
You know that I care. What happens to you? And I know that you care. For me too. So I don't feel alone on the way to the stone. Now that I've found somewhere safe to bury my bone. Any fool knows a dog needs a home. A shelter from pigs on the wing.
Don't want to waste too much time because I don't want the phone to die before finish, but those first and last songs, amazing. Feel the emotion and all that shit. Great. Amazing. The first full song, Dogs, was like a masterpiece. I don't know what else to say about it. Pigs, three different ones. That was like probably out of all the songs, the least favorite. Sheep was great. Another great song. And then the last song, to tie it out, it's fantastic as well. This is probably, I mean, I haven't heard all of Pink Floyd albums. I've heard most of Wish You Were Here. I would love to do a reaction to that album, but I've heard pretty much all the songs. So I don't know if I should do it anyway. This is probably my favorite. I could listen to this, no problem. 5 stars I would give this album. 5 stars. If you have any suggestions for any reactions you want me to do, let me know down below. And yeah, if you like it, like it. Want to see more, subscribe. And yeah, I guess we'll see you next time. Peace.